We are tracking the very latest with Tropical Storm Ida continues to weaken as it's moving to the north into a more hostile environment as expected. So coming ashore tomorrow morning early, right around the Pensacola area, and then taking that turn off to the east as we head into early Wednesday. So we do have a round of some rain into central Florida, although the center of Ida will be well off to our north and west. Right now, just a little bit of light rain trying to breeze in off the ocean right along 95. So a windy few showers off the Atlantic day. Lots of cloud cover overhead as we are seeing those clouds both from Ida and also a little bit of that cloud cover trying to spin in off of the Atlantic. Now look at the wind gusts. Right around 30 miles an hour, we're going to see gusts at around 35 for the rest of the afternoon. That's going to create some issues for folks traveling in high-profile vehicles on those north and south roads. Temps already in the low 80s, a warm and muggy day. Now, by tomorrow morning through the afternoon, we may have to deal with a few of those stronger thunderstorms.